today, New Yorkers are celebrating St. Patrick's Day with a huge long parade along Fifth Avenue, the St. Patrick's Day Parade, with the Marshal, the Grand Marshal, bilingual Grand Marshal, and Aladino TV has an exclusive interview, and you can watch it on Aladino Show.
Watch the Aladino Show!
The Aladino Show.
Oh, how exciting.
This is a famous actor right here.
But we would all just have to watch your show.
It's about to begin.
It's going to be a lot of fun watching.
Aladino TV.
Beautiful. Kiss me again.
Passion commune.
You keep watching here.
On the Aladino Show.
Very listen, busy. It's all about these sneakers.
Going home and getting naked.
Me da tanto amor estar aquí con todos los inmigrantes, hispanos y chinos, lo que sea, irlandeses por supuesto. Y aquí estamos marchando ahí hasta en la Quinta Avenida en pro de los inmigrantes, de todos los inmigrantes.
Amazing, a bilingual Grand Marshal today in New York City for the St. Patrick's Day Parade.
Well, of course, it's New York.
It's the beauty of New York. How do you feel being the Grand Marshal nominated today?
I'm elated. I love every bit of it. And I'm really happy that I should be there.
Our Grand Marshal.
Order of Hibernians who are celebrating their 125th year in the parade. We're so excited. If it wasn't for immigration, back none of us would be here. There would be no parade. There would be no anything.
Absolutely. And you're here enjoying with your beautiful girl. How are you?
Good.
I'm Letitia James Letitia O. Jameson. That's my name forever, and I look forward to going to Ireland with you one day. I come from Cork, and it's a wonderful privilege, and I pray for peace in Ireland, a united Ireland. God bless you. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
You keep watching on Aladino Show.